was out in Daddy's woodshop, about 17 years old, stacking up some lumber, sweeping sawdust off the floor. Way over in the corner, I smelled something kind of strange. I looked behind a can of paint and found a bag of Mary Jane. I thought, what the hell is this? It threw me for a loop, had me feeling all mixed up. 'Cause Daddy always told me only hippies smoke that stuff. Well, I knew damn good and well he wasn't leaning to the left, and he'd rather die and go to hell than listen to the Grateful Dead. The day I found my daddy's weed, I knew the truth and it set me free. That's when I learned this apple didn't fall far from the tree. I did a lot of growing up the day I found my daddy's weed. Now Mom was getting groceries and Dad was out of town, so I sat there on the workbench contemplating what I found. I went from feeling kind of pissed to thinking, what the hell? I got my mole out of the truck and broke off a little for myself. You're damn right. That shit was awful sticky. It had crystals on the leaves. Smelled kinda like a skunk and kinda like a Christmas tree. It might have come from California or maybe Colorado, but it was on a different level than what I was getting down the road. The day I found my daddy's weed, it's one of my favorite memories. That's when I learned this apple didn't fall far from the tree. I did a lot of growing up the day I found my daddy's weed. Little blonde-haired boy who used to bounce on his knee became the man.